It's very helpful for people to hear that they should make themselves competent and dangerous and take their proper place in the world.
Competent and dangerous?
Mm.
Why dangerous?
Because it's the alternative to being weak. And weak is not good. The people who shoot up the high schools, they're weak. They're weak.
How is it good to be dangerous?
Because it makes you formidable. And life is a very difficult process. And it's not for, you're not prepared for it unless you have the capacity for to be dangerous. That doesn't mean that you should be cruel. It doesn't mean any of that. There's a statement in the New Testament, the meek shall inherit the earth. But the meek isn't well translated. It means something more like those who have swords and know how to use them but keep them sheathed will inherit the world. That's a way better way of thinking about it. You have to be powerful and formidable and then peaceful in that order, right? And that's not the same as being naive and weak and harmless, which is what young men are being encouraged to be.